Police in Danville are looking for two men who they say robbed a man standing in his front yard. It happened around midnight in the 1200 block of Paxton Street. Officers say the 48-year-old was approached by men in hoodies. One of them had a gun. They took his cell phone and medication. No one was hurt.